At Villanova University, I've learned how to analyze a problem and come up with a solution. In the classroom, that means calculations and research. But in Chapo, Panama, working with the local community, it's as real world as it gets. We're making decisions that will impact lives. We're purifying the water supply for 4,000 people. Some people think we're crazy for taking this on. I say, it's just what we do. Ignite change. Go Nova.